Okay, we are going to add 72 times 28. You are going to expand the numbers and do 70 plus 2 on the top. On the side, you are going to do 20 plus 8. Don't forget your multiplication sign. On the pluses, you are going to do a line in the box. Under them and beside them. Now you are going to do 7 times 2, which is 14. Now you're going to add 2 zeros. Don't forget your comma. 2 times 2 is 4. You're going to add 1 zero. 8 times 7 is 56. You're also going to add 1 zero. 8 times 2 is 16. Now we are going to add all of the numbers up that we just got. 6 plus 0 is 6. 6 plus 4. And 6 plus 4 is 10. Plus 1 is 11. 5 plus 4 is 9. Plus 1 is 10. Here's the 1 again. 1 plus 1 is 2, add your comma, and your answer is 2016.
This is how we do it in partial product. 8 times 2 is 16, 8 times 7 is 56, add the 0. We can cross out the 8. 3 times 2 is 4, then we add another 0. Now we use 7 times 2, which is 14, and then we add 2 zeros. Don't forget your comma. Now we're going to add these up. 6 plus 0 is 6, 6 plus 4 is 10, plus 1 is 11, and then 5 plus 4 is 9, plus 1 is 10. We carry our 1, and then 1 plus 1 is 2. Don't forget your comma. And so now we have our answer is 2016.